How long before she starts appearing in film? That's what I'd like to know. Welcome to the channel. My name's Jennifer, and these are my takes. Thanks for clicking on that thumbnail and coming here to check out my reaction to Diana Ankudinova's Revelation Mood. I want to thank all of you who have made the many, many requests in the comment section that I check out some more of Diana's videos, and I fully intend to do that. This song was not one that was, we'll say it did not have, so far it hasn't had a huge number of recommendations or requests, but I chose it perhaps like you did based on the thumbnail. I was drawn to the graphic as well as the title of the song. So, without further ado, let's check out this video.
Заглянув в мои глаза, ты увидишь небо, чистой глади красота, душевной жизни слепо.
So, right up off the bat, I'm noticing that Diana's ability to capture and hold an audience translates to the camera, meaning that all of the performances that I've checked out before have been exactly that, performances on a stage with a live audience. This is a music video. This is just her and a cameraman, perhaps a small staff. She's incredibly engaging, and I like the tone of this song so far. I like where this is going. It's very soft, and it's a higher range that I'm used to hearing her sing in. So far, so good.
Всей наивности рассказ нагого откровенья. Окунувшись вглубь очей, почувствуешь покой, в высоте услышишь трель и снимет боль рукой.
Yes, I am definitely getting chills. It's a combination of her voice, of course, and the song. I don't know what it's about, but let's hear some more.
Слышал голоса, прикасание взора.
How long before she starts appearing in film? That's what I'd like to know. She's pretty incredible. She's just got herself out there, and she's so engaging. Yeah. Talented. I'm speechless.
С недоверчивым волчонком оказалась дева. Опыт серый наказал принять такие меры. Кристально чистая волна смолою обратилась на море.
Wow. This is Again, I don't know the lyrics. I have no idea what she's saying. I'm guessing it's a pretty deep song with a title Revelation. Yeah, we'll have to get into a little bit of research after this.
Гаснут, падают мечтать, совсем не вредно.
So we're gonna give that one a huge thumbs up. It didn't make me cry, but it did give me chills. And it wasn't a cover, it wasn't a live performance, it was a music video. So it was a whole bunch of new stuff for me to sort of take in reacting to Diana in overall. As I said, it's not a tone that I'm used to hearing her sing in so far, but I haven't heard that much. I'm used to her lower registers, so that was beautiful. So I'd love to hear in the comments, and I'd love an education on what the song is about, who wrote it, if she had any part in that. And just like again, her ability to capture, enrapture, engage. She spent a lot. I can tell she spent some time in front of a camera because she doesn't shy away. She knows how to find the light, and she knows, as I've said before, to quote Madonna, she gives good face. So please keep your comments coming. I love the education that I get. I love the back and forth and the sharing that we do. So please continue to do that. And if you want to help support the channel, you want to see me do more videos, then please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and don't forget the notifications button. It's as much fun as this is. It's actually a lot of work I'm finding out to shoot the videos, to edit the videos, to post the videos. But I'm having a blast. It's a new creative outlet for me. And one that I really appreciate because of the interaction with you. So until I see you folks again in another reaction video or perhaps one of my artistic videos, peace, peace. Have a great day.